So I've just finished recording a DVD called Absolute Beginner's Blues, which of course deals with how to play blues guitar. And this starts on a real basic level. I start by talking about the basic rhythm involved with blues playing, which is predominantly the shuffle. So I talk about just how to count through a shuffle, how to recognize that. And then we get into how to play a shuffle rhythm, starting off with just some scratched notes on the guitar, moving into some chords, some basic open chords, how to expand upon the rhythm, and then how to play the rhythm in other keys by using bar chords. And once you feel comfortable with the basic rhythm pattern, I also show you how to add on to that. You can use other guitar parts to complement the basic rhythm part, or you can use these other parts as main parts of songs for thousands of songs, really. I mean, we talk about the 12-bar blues. And once you know your way through a 12-bar blues, and you can do a few different rhythm patterns, you can really play a lot of different songs. Literally thousands of songs are based around the 12-bar blues. Maybe the tempo is a little different, maybe the keys are different, the lyrics are different, but it really comes down to the same form of music. So if you learn a 12-bar really well, suddenly you've got thousands of songs you can learn. That's what's great about playing the blues. Now, of course, playing blues guitar also involves soloing. So I talk about the main scale you need to know when soloing over a blues song or a rock song or pretty much any song, really. And that's the minor pentatonic scale. But I also show you the major pentatonic, and I show you how to solo through a 12-bar blues and when to switch between those scales so it sounds the most effective over a 12-bar blues. I also talk about some ideas such as phrasing, how to make the notes really sound musical through devices such as playing nothing at all. In fact, silence can be just as important as the notes that you play. You want to try and play your ideas so that the notes have breaths, they have space to breathe. Imagine if you're a listener and someone's just talking the whole time. You tend to not want to listen to what they have to say. But if they take a breath, it kind of draws you in a little bit. So I try and demonstrate that with the guitar so that these scales and these notes come to life a little bit. So in the DVD, you also get backing tracks. There's two backing tracks. One is a 12-bar blues in the key of A, and the other is just vamping on the A chord. Same rhythm, but we're gonna vamp just on the one chord, so you can really try out some of these scales without worrying so much about melody, but you can work on your rhythms. In fact, there's a section of the DVD where I have an idea on phrasing, where I just play a phrase, a 2-bar phrase, then I try and get you to copy that phrase, and this just vamps over that A chord. So we're worrying more about the rhythm of the notes and how to phrase as opposed to the melodic note choices. So the DVD covers a wide range. We try and get into some of the melodies, we try and get into some of the rhythms, we try and get into the phrasing. There's a lot going on to get you from just thinking about the blues to actually playing a 12-bar blues.